Are you experiencing acoustic problems in your listening room, like boomy bass response, muffled speech, inconsistent sound distribution, or throttled high frequencies? Here's a fast, cost-free, and remarkably effective solution to address these issues by crafting a digital filter using the Room EQizer. Begin by measuring your left and right speakers at the listening position. The ideal correction filter is the inverted response of your speakers. Stable inversion is only possible for minimum phase response, so let's generate the minimum phase version of the first speaker response. Select left speaker, actions, measurement actions, minimum phase version, tick include calibration file effects, make minimum phase copy. To invert this response, we go to trace arithmetic, select the minimum phase version of the left speaker we just created, and 1 over A. 25% regularization, target level auto, nothing else ticked, generate. Go to graph, select variable smoothing, generate minimum phase version of the smoothed response, this time untick include calibration file effects, tick replicate data outside range, make minimum phase copy. That's it, we have created the perfect filter for the left speaker. Now export it by file, export, export impulse response as wave with your preferred settings, click OK, give it a name, and save. Repeat the same procedure for the right speaker. These two wave files can now serve as convolution filters in all popular DSP engines, and we created them in less than a minute. Join Obsessive Compulsive Audiophile channel for user-friendly tutorials on state-of-the-art manual digital room correction techniques and many other audio-related topics.